Nuclear threats, pandemic, sexual harassment, a growing climate crisis. The news is depressing these days, and many Americans are just tuning it out. Some say our politics have become an ugly cesspool, and watching the news just makes us feel helpless and miserable. Others say that it's never been more important to tune in, and being apolitical is a cop-out. You need to follow the news to vote, and if you don't vote, our democracy can't function. Is it okay to tune out the news? Perspectives. Critics say the "I don't do politics" excuse is just that, part laziness, part privilege. If you don't pay attention, how can you act? It isn't right to enjoy all the privileges of living in a democracy and then not participate. 5 imperative reasons why you need to pay attention to politics. But Mike Fishbein advises people to stop watching the news, following politics, and voting, for their own health and sanity. Why I stopped watching the news, following politics, and voting. And he's not the only one who advocates for tuning out. 4 upsides of turning off the news. But Danny Pelavin says there is nothing noble about being apolitical. There is nothing noble about being apolitical. The TYLT is focused on debates and conversations around news, current events, and pop culture. We provide our community with the opportunity to share their opinions and vote on topics that matter most to them. We actively engage the community and present meaningful data on the debates and conversations as they progress. The TYLT is a place where your opinion counts, literally. The TYLT is an Advanced Digital, Inc. property. Join us on Twitter at the TYLT or on Facebook. We'd love to hear what you have to say.